Michelle Giles has much to be thankful for as she walks out of UofL Hospital for the first time since September. She is the first woman in the world to receive a totally artificial heart implant after being diagnosed with end-stage heart failure, something doctors had limited options to treat until now.
He said, there's only one other thing that we can do, and that's the mechanical heart. So I said, well, I trust you to do whatever, so I took his word for it, and here I am.
According to Giles, the 8-hour surgery to implant the device and give her the opportunity to live would not have happened if it weren't for her attending a county health fair. Though aware of her family history of heart issues, it was there she was informed she had diabetes. Soon after, she developed blood clots and was eventually transferred to UofL Jewish Hospital, one of only 4 in the nation approved to perform Giles' artificial heart procedure.
She didn't really have no option. It was something that, you know, really lit me up, you know, give us one more day with her. We can, you know, get one more day with her, we're blessed.
As the Giles continue counting their blessings, including celebrating their 35th wedding anniversary on the same day Michelle is released from the hospital, they hope others use her experience and prioritize their health.
Well, it's very important, too, to have checkups.
Yes. Because I probably wouldn't be here today if it didn't.
As Michelle prepares to reunite with her family, she'll be sporting a new asset, this black box. It's the electric and battery-powered source for her heart, which is now filled with even more gratitude and love for the team at UofL Health, who, too, will miss her dearly.
It's heartbreaking, but very exciting and happy for her.
In Louisville, Alexis Matthews, WOKY News.